25,600 minutes.
Okay, Patty. And there was a party over on York Avenue.
525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in striving.
There's a reason why people can be together for 50 years without killing each other.
On May 29th, some 50 years ago, two important events occurred. One involving the scaling of very great heights, and the other resulted in a 50-year partnership.
And the reason is that John and Pat are both very giving people. They're giving of their time, they put their money where their mouth is, and they do the right thing. But they give to friends, they give to family, and they give to each other.
My father fell in love with a house located at 97 Old Pan Road because there was this little red wheel horse tractor sitting on the front lawn. And, you know, that beckoned him to ride it. And, of course, I had to ride it in ensuing years.
I crashed into a tree.
You crashed into a tree. And I think Jimmy ran over a cat or something.
But he began an almost 40-year love affair
with a small town.
I thank God, because every day of my life, the love of my life.
We're extremely happy and gratified that so many of my parents' friends, and more accurately, our expanded family, are here to celebrate the love and accomplishments of the past 50 years. And to wish them many more years of happiness and success.
And hope that Patty can tolerate him for another 50 years.
She is just my Pat, and I love her so much.
And that's how you can be together for 50 years.
525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year in the life? How about
to call upon Susie's father, John Dorf, to propose a toast.
Would you mind joining me in the toast? Yes. This is the happiest couple in the world. Well, this is a toast to the second happiest couple in the world. May we wish Susie and Mike all the continued happiness in the world.
Hi, Boppee.
Hi, sweetheart.
Boppee, I want to take a ride with you.
Okay, hold on. I got the little guy.
He already has it.
Hey, whoop, watch it. Whee!
Look, it down. Kiss Justin.
Kiss Justin. Give me a love kiss. Let me kiss.
Just kiss him.
Just kiss him.
Kiss.
Yeah.
How about one from you?
Nice for the islands. Are you going to the islands?
Oh, gosh.
I love you. I love you.
Here's Boppee's office, where he does all his lawyer work.
And you just got a new DVD player, so you're into the 20th
century. That's
right. There's
my,
look at that.
DVD player. I'm very excited.
Boppee.
Yeah, traveling brings it out.
You see how my hands, how rough they are from dishwashing?
Here's where Meme slaves over the stove. Oh.
When she's not out for dinner.
Yeah, right?
How's the cake?
Oh, it's just delicious. It's very, very low cholesterol.
Very low cholesterol? What about fat?
Oh, it's low fat, too.
Low fat? Wow.
I remember the friends were obsessed with it. We had video cameras.
Obsessed with mine.
And what happened was we videotaped the whole meal, and then after we were full, we went and we watched ourselves eat again.
Yeah, it's just...
We're not going to do that this year.
Here's the living room. Christmas tree is usually right here. It's the fireplace right there. The piano is where we all go for holidays.
But if you want to come for Thanksgiving dinner, you have to vote Democrat.
Florida family, Mexico's loss is our gain. We have the Shallot family, and we're just thrilled to have them, particularly the boys. Then we think about Jimmy and Nana and anybody who's not here.
This is the one that keeps talking.
Seasons of love.
525,600 minutes. 525,000 journeys to plan. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure the life of a woman or a man?
In truth, in times that he cried, and the bridges he burned, or the way that she died.
This is where we have spent many Christmas days and Thanksgivings and birthdays, all in this room, all of us. Wonderful qualities, anyone is lucky to be caught in your presence. You are a true role model, and that's why we love you. Let's all raise our glasses and make a toast to Boppee. Happy birthday, Bop.